Well, okay, now we've got the continuation of the cool RCA thing here. Yesterday I was demonstrating the Cobra record changer turntable, what you want to call it in those days, a phonograph. Yeah. And right now I want to demonstrate the, this is the, I'll go back to that in a minute, for the receiver on medium wave AM, the funky medium wave dial in California, funky dunk. But here's my FM little portable radio station here, half a watt of ERP. And it's playing Vega's Banquet on a DVD by Rolling Stones, and it's in 95.9 megahertz, 95.9. Ah, Frankville, la misma, es la emisora, el recibir, radio. Dark outside due to the gun playing antenna, that's a quarter wave. And it's about 30 inches. Multiply that by 25.4 millimeters to get it. 24 centimeters. So now we're up on the medium wave dial, to have an AM station broadcasting like Reykjavik. Although, let's see what we can get here.
Who are in the government?
I'd say the propagation sounds like really terrible tonight. Or has the ionosphere gone as well? Well, it sounds like totally toast. Now, this is a sensitive receiver, and it's not getting anything. It's just getting one of these right-wing bitchers on. Listen to this American right-wing fucking bitcher on the radio.
Was slaughtered as a result of...
Oh, I'm kidding, and I'm going to be angry, and I'm going to have my radio.
Is he aware of that? Or maybe he's aware that his political party, less than 100 years ago, was responsible for lynching.
Oh, now they're, oh my God, oh now they're bitching about Republicans.
Anyway, go on. Oh, by the way, look where they take us.
Cool.
Look where this debate is. For no reason whatsoever. None whatsoever. This is where we are. Because this is how the Democrats get their base out.
Oh, no, they're going to be bitching about the Democrats. Okay, the lynching party. Well, I think it's kind of like Republicans and right-wingers kind of doing that kind of shit when I was in Georgia in 1990. I met Jimmy Carter. I met Prez, former Prez Carter. I did radio announcements. Buenos dias. Hablar español en Tijuana, Mexico. Yo llamo Jimmy Carter. Y hablar español muy bueno. Y como está ustedes, amigos, en la radio. Me llamo Jimmy Carter y viviendo en temporalidad en Tijuana, California. No, en Baja, California, Mexico. Y we construir muchos casitas por los mexicanos pobres. Okay, so now we got them bitching about lynching that the Democrats do. Oh, God, they just don't really... Los Politicos Moy and Sunny.
California's only 24-hour local news and traffic station, KNX 1070 News Radio. Stories coming up.
Could the Hawaiian missile alert screw up happen in California? I'm Charles Feldman with that story. how legalizing marijuana impacts property values. I'm Bloomberg's Elisa Parenti. That story's coming up in 5 minutes.
Officials in Montecito say they're concerned about the rainstorm that's expected to move into their area early next week. Those stories in the next 15 minutes, but first at 7:15, traffic and weather together every 10 minutes on the...
Well, it would reduce house prices and hope... Oh, yeah, never mind. It's been, like, undercover for so long. Who do these stupid common people think they are? I'd rather play bell-bottom trousers on my 78 than listen to bullshit medium wave fucking dial. So here we go. On the air. White 78.
He was only three.
That's me.
Now he's on the back.
Popeye here.
Just a great big sailor man, but he just as cute. Bell bottom trousers, cone of navy blue. She loves her sailor, and he loves her too. Oh, when her sailor.
Well, suppose I can play 78 harp. Suppose I can play 33 and the 3rd RPM record on my clean hand, my clean jade. Since it ain't quite playing, it's... She's 30 years older now. She's up to something that's good. Needs a little boost. Oops.
Where she doesn't
know. Oh, I'm gonna join the waves. Oh, but try to find her sailor boy, my member. He may be old, but
for sailor she can't find on the
founding thing. She is hopeful he will soon come and save her game.
Oh,
he's
getting mad.
Well, hello, man, the dial just, like, sucks. No skip. It's all weak. Not a... Playing that demented sports mania music in America. It's got to be heavy metal guitar all the time. It's called agitprop, just like the Soviets tried to do. They didn't play rock and roll to the Soviets to stimulate their masses to obey the Central Communist Party of Moscow. No, they're a much less sophisticated propaganda than the fucking Yanks have. That's for sure. You've got the best propaganda on the planet. In fact, this was early propaganda to join the military in World War I. This is World War II. This is the second one. Patriotic friends.
That's me.
That's Popeye.
Just a great big sailor man, but he's just as cute.
It's actually, I think, just about 78.
He loves her sailor, and he loves her too. Oh, when her sailor boys
are... I think we're a little tired of this mem theme. We'll change the memes, man, the meme. We'll change the meme, like the theme, but the meme is something a little less, like, dorky.
But that is my theme. But why take a chance that
is my... Oh, that's more like, is this Doris Day? Oh, it's got that.
You read between the lines.
You love, huh?
Mm-hmm.
We have beamed ourselves back in time. It is the year 1944. The war clouds are gathering. We're listening to one of our favorite short playing records. The cat is really intrigued. Olafur. Gonna show the whole pretty stereo here. So see, we've gone back in time in our time machine here, video 2. The good old days, low technology. And Tabby's look the same. And they didn't have to have RFID chips in their brain. Well, he doesn't. Because we still live here in the quasi-free world of weirdo remote California. His master's voice. His master's voice, kitty cat. Olafur loves music. I play all sorts of music to him. Certain kinds of music he likes better. Olafur is most intrigued by this machine. Oh yeah, more than any of my other gizmos. He can care less about the IT stuff, but he loves the machine. La maquina, el gato. El gato dice, el maquina, el misterioso, mi amor. Mi amor. Oh, mi maquina, mi amor. His master's voice on the RCA. His caddies, the cobra head voice. And folks, I guess that means the end.